You're willing to do that? For me?
I want to humiliate Bianca so badly that the bitter taste of defeat burns in her throat.
Yeah, but mostly you're doing it because we're friends, right?
The whole snarky goth girl thing might have worked at normie school, but here things are different.
Looks like a rainbow vomited on your side.
She's been smothering me with hospitality. I hope to return the favor.
I had an extra hand.
Whoa.
In her sleep.
Your costume's in the tent.
Costume?
OMG, you look perfect! Or you can just lay uncomfortably. Whatever works for you.
Distraction? You definitely had some annoying habits.
Don't tell me Wednesday Addams is mellowing out.
Never.
Can I at least get some kudos for pulling me over on you?
The subterfuge was impressive.
My deviousness has finally rubbed off on you.
What is it exactly? It's a snooze, silly. And you want to know what the best part is? I have one too!
Not a hugger. Got it.
When I suggested giving your side of the room a makeover, I did not have Ted Bundy's interest in mind. We can wear them together to class.
Oh, right. Still not as creepy as your stuffed unicorn collection.
Not hugging is kind of our thing. Oh, we should wear our snoods.
What's with the weird matching hoodie scarf things?
Don't ask.
I believe I left mine at fencing.
Luckily, Bianca brought it back.
This is your final warning. Bing said he missed you.
No, not your snoot. I missed him too.
Still think you're weird as shit, though.
The feeling is incredibly mutual.